A man is facing multiple charges after a drug bust in Alleghany County. The sheriff tells us deputies arrested Cody Pryor after a canine found a pound of meth and half a gram of what's believed to be heroin in his car. Deputies also seized steel knuckles, cash, and drug paraphernalia. Pryor is being held without bond.